Yes, Devastator.
No, Devastator. He's a bad Transformers Decepticon who is an immensely powerful warrior, and in that sense the combination of the Kinsuctions. That's it. You're extremely grounded. Go to your room right now.